And new at 11, a concession stand named in honor of that fallen Nassau County deputy. Take a look at this new video right here. If you take a close look at your screen, you may be able to see the sign that reads Deputy Joshua Moyer's Snack Shack. That concession stand is the same one where police found the suspect accused of killing him 2 weeks ago in Callahan.